Alright, so welcome back. So it's time we will continue on with the Aisling River area. Just looking for the shadow to kill. To save Rani from the hunters of Two Fingers. The assassins, I should say. Can we equip a slightly better shield? No, still too much. Well, let's equip our lantern for some better vision. Let's head into this cave. Ugh, basilisks. I don't like basilisks. Whoops. What the fuck? Basilisks. Right, so let's retry that. There's another one. Since they don't do damage but just status build up for insta kill, a shield ain't very useful. Unless it increases my. Ooh. Oh my. Baleful Shadow.
O Shadow, thou art the last. Tell the Two Fingers that Rani the Witch cometh to rend thy flesh with a fateful wound, ne'er to heal.
Looks like a blight. Oh, I also got the wrong talisman equipped. Oh crap. I you little bitch. No. Heal. But he also does sort of black flame. Almost.
Beautifully fought.
Nice.
My thanks. It was more of a challenge than I envisioned. Now I can finally stand before them. This is farewell, my dear. Tell Blythe and E.G. I love them.
Discarded palace key. All right. So her baleful shadow was Blight. I noticed that when we entered Nacron, we found a message from Blight. The trader had been taken care of. But then after some exploring, or revisiting old places, I can better say, I found Blight trapped in the goal where we fought the Bloodhound Darren. Lake of Rot. Oh, that sounds terrible. That really sounds terrible. Sounds worse than Caelid looks. Now I wonder, it doesn't. Huh. Oh yeah, this is so fucking terrible. Do I really want to go here? I cannot use my horse. Ugh. I got 12 golden rune 10. How much did one give? 5,000. So we need 75 and a bit. So this 55 with our current is 89. So if we need 75 and a bit, so we need 30,000. So if we use 6 of these, we can get another level. I'm not looking forward to this area. Right, we're still in medium load when if we equip the brass shield. So our next step is I would say our next step is the Crucible Horn Shield. Looks great with the armor. Who at From Software came with the idea of let's do a big lake of scarlet rot? Alright. Didn't expect that, for sure. Oh, hello. Slightly too bad they don't die from the scarlet rot. So I think the next part will be over there. So we'll wait till the state. Alright. So let's run. Good thing we can cleanse ourselves. Oh. Let's cleanse herself again. Nope. Oh, more of those things. Fuck off. What's that? I think it's a dragon soldier. This is awesome, I must admit. I'm not very much in a mood of fighting a freaking boss amidst the Lake of Scarlet Wrath. And the question arises, will I continue here, or will I say, well, fuck this shit, I'm out. Scarlet Rot. The damage is so big. Also something there. We're going to get Scarlet Rot anyway when we go there, so sure. Nomadic Warriors Cookbook 22. All right, so that saves some Well, we can make this without getting Scarlet Rot. There's a side of grace. Where are we? Right, so in here is a about here. I think there's a dragon soldier. It looks like a dragon soldier at least. So I guess it's a dragon soldier. But fighting it amidst the lake, that's terrible. Right, so what do we have? A Grand Cloister. Alright, so let's just let's heal up. Replenish everything while we're here. Maybe we can pull the dragon soldier with arrows or something. We have a summoning thing. Another golden rune 10, very nice. But how do we get down? Falling down isn't a option, I suppose. Huh. Hmm. Let's see if we can pull that. Let's see if we can do anything with that. Where are my bows? Here they are. Even for the short bow we need. Oh no, we have enough. We need more intelligence for the horn bow, but we can use these two great bows. Let's arrows, bolts. See if we can do anything with the soldier. I doubt it. This one. There looks to be another button. Let's do this. Oh. Huh. Well, this does give a nice view of the area. There's a ladder here. See if we can quickly finish the scarab. Right, so there is also a... is something. Stupid basilisks. How to deal with this? So what gives? What gives Scarlet Rod protection? Various poisons and rot. So we need to increase our immunity. So that will be this one. Right, so it's now 288. And this one increases to 378. So it's an increase of 90. This one this is an increase of 60. So at least let's use this one. Don't you have a shield in this? Yeah, this increases it further with 50. This one is better, but it's heavier. It's only 10 better. This one keeps it the same. Huh. While the rest lowers it again. So the Eclipse Crest Great Shield also raises immunities. And this one is super heavy. Then again, this one increases it slightly. Only with one compared to our current helmet. Increases damage taken. Ugh. Clean of graves, increase it. So I want to try to get over there. Almost there. Ah, basilisks. Smithing stone 8. Mushroom crown. I bet the mushroom crown is great against this area. Yeah, so it increases immunity with 20. Right, but to be honest, I'm not feeling very comfortable here yet. We'll return here later. Well, let's go to War Counselor EG. Tell him Rani loves him. Alright, so let's grab our normal shield again. This one. Let's talk.
My purpose is nearing its end. I've served Lady Rani for as long as I can remember. It has been a long and wondrous journey. Now Lady Rani is in your hands. I pray that you serve her well and to the very end. Lady Rani, along the dark path of the Imperium. Now, Lady Rani, I pray that you.
Alright, why is Blight in the Evergol?
I presume you've spoken with Blight. Very well. There is something you should know. The Two Fingers gave Blight to Lady Rani as a faithful follower. Her very shadow. Incapable of treachery. But if Lady Rani, as an Imperian, resists being an instrument of the Two Fingers, the shadow will go mad. Transforming from a follower into a horrid curse. But such is his destiny. In such matters, Blythe's own thoughts hold no weight. It pains me so. But he must be neutralized. For Lady Rani's sake. Lady Ralong, that now, Lady, I pray that you.
Right, so if we want, we can grab a lot of. Let's grab some runes. Let's use two of these.
Something.
Strength of Arun, strength in the sword. Need more runes.
Sure.
We'll use three of these then. now.
Something.
Somber ancient dragon smithing stone. Oh. Right. Can we do the halberd as well? Need one more 9. We don't have that one yet. Right, so like I said, we found blight all the way here. No? Here. So let's visit him again. See what he has to say. Oh, we have a +9 greatsword now. Ooh. It's so lovely. Bit of southeast. So are you going here then? Are you? Should be on top, I presume. He's not inside here, so. Well, if he's here, then I suspect he will be on top. Eyes. He's not here. Or did he go towards the Lake of Rot? Which is also possible, of course. Let's go to Celevis. This way, yeah. Oh. He is dead. Jar White puppet. Finger Maiden Terroline puppet. Spirit of a man who wished to become the innards of a living jar. A jar hurling specialist to throw all manner of jars, pots and jars. The jar warrior once told the nameless man this. You are not yet ready to join the warriors inside. What? A maiden without a tarnished. A tarnished without a maiden. And yet no guide to bring them together. Well, now she has a tarnished. She has me. Healing incantations and holy water pots. So he died for some reason. Then Blight might be Trainer's Tower. Otherwise, yeah, he could be in the river as well, or in the Lake of Rot. I don't know. I don't know, to be honest. Going here. Oh, I need some. I can give those bell bearings. Maybe then I can buy a fifth. Journey to the kitchen. Yeah. Maybe I can buy the Ghost Glove Ward. So we can buy this stuff, but why should we? Nice. They even got till 6-6. Right, so we need more runes. Because we need 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, we need 2 of 5. Excellent. Do you have anything new to say?
I asked you.
Be thankful of the halt.
No, nothing. Nothing new here. Oh yeah, we spoke to the lady that wanted to hug us as well. And she gave us we cuddled with her again. At some point she gave us a dagger and told us about the black knife print. And the dagger was for someone precious. And Dee wanted to have it. For some reason. Let's just Alright, so let's get rid of those two. Also puppets. Huh. And one ranged.
Greeting, are you here for me? I can hear a howling and you should keep your distance. I know you.
I'm very strong. Alright, so we cannot improve the lone wolf ashes yet. A lot more runes. Maybe I'll have to farm some runes to do this. Yes. Increase her. It's not enough. All right. So D left for some reason. Oh. What looks like he died of death blight. The spell bearing, twinned helm, twinned armor, twinned gauntlets, twinned graves.
Finally, it is returned to its rightful place. The stolen Hallowbrand of the exalted noble. And now, I must bid you goodbye as well. Though I ask you deliver this message to the round table hold. I am Via. Deathbed companion, Hark Round Table. Disturb not the death of Godwin, the exalted. We who humbly live in death, live in waiting. To one day welcome our Lord. What right does anyone have to object? Our Lord will rise, the Lord of the many and the meek.
So he died by death blight. That's not very nice.
this ash. It reminds me of...
Well, I cannot do anything with you. Still.
Well, I'll take you no matter if they are your own.
No, nothing. Sophia left us. For some reason. Alright. So. This is D. Also D. D is the twin brother of D. So maybe with the death of D, we can do something with D. Before, we couldn't do anything with him. Maybe now we can. Maybe we can tell him his brother died. And if I gain some more souls or runes, I can upgrade those spirits some more, both to 9. And maybe then we can take on the gargoyles. Hand over the twin armor set. Sure. A. We can summon D. Huh. Then we'll and we'll give it a try. So this increases our immunity against poison. Maybe we shall take that thing. And we can summon her. She will stay. She won't move. All right. Also, our sword has been upgraded quite nicely. Such a mess. Oh, I need to have the other one. Ah, crap. Well, but I think we have a pretty good chance of winning this time. if we can keep our order. Would be even better if we can upgrade her some more. The Beholder of Death. Excellent. That's one. Alright, we lost our sidekick. But now it's only one gargoyle left. One more hit. There you go. Excellent. Oh, so much better. Gargos, great sword, Gargos, twin blade. Only 22,000 for such a nasty boss. You gotta be kidding me. Well, at least we defeated him. Damn. Rest in coffin. So where are we heading? Right, so where are we? We're still in the underground. Oh, that was a terrible night. Deep root depths. Oh, we have quite some progress today. Really a lot of progress. And next time we will continue with it. So thank you for joining me again and see you later.